Rob Ross on the drums here, ladies and gentlemen. Just lost his strap, actually. And he cut that one a little bit short. That's a very rare appearance of Rob playing the drums.